Go ahead, Sydney, you can eat it.
Strawberry.
No.